Hi guys, how are you doing? So I just finished reading a book, so I thought of sharing my experience with that book to you guys. So this one, as you see, The Vegetarian. It is author's name is Han Kang. She is a South Korean writer, and she has won the Man Booker International Prize for this book 2016. So actually I got to know about this book from Instagram, so I just bought it from Amazon and I started reading. Just a small book, actually 183 pages, so good readers can finish it in one day. So about the story, this is about a lady who turns, who is a non-vegetarian, who turns to vegetarian, and how that affects her whole family. I mean, this book, I want to tell you guys that if you are looking for a book which you want to be like having a happy ending, this book doesn't provide such things. Actually, this book is full of emotion and drama and told in a very different way. I don't know how she get these ideas, actually. I don't know, nobody can get this. It's so different that I don't know, I can't believe that a person turning into vegetarian can affect such people around her in such a way. She has told it beautifully. A very good book, actually. I liked it. A lot of emotions, a lot of drama. So I recommend you guys to also to read this book. It would be very good. So that's it. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. And please like my videos and share it with all your friends and family. Bye.